Hi, so this is the battery compartment. Just took out some batteries. I think there was some acid in there. So just clean that out. And let's check the battery compartment. Let's see if that will work. So these are two LR44 batteries, and I think I got them off of either eBay or Amazon. And how they go in is right here. So one on top of the other, like so, and then there you go. That's new batteries. Let's see. The light meter is working. Okay. And I can't show you, but it is working. Thank you.